Now it's time for phase two of collecting all the power moves and king coins in this kingdom. Phase two is, of course, opening this kingdom. Ironically, has a moon rock, in which the moon rock it's gotta be opened, of course. Seriously? God. Yes! Bam! In any case though, about that power moon, it took me multiple attempts. I cannot believe that. Oh, I cannot believe I pulled it off really, really quickly. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Are you serious? That was literally unintentional. I didn't think that. Are you kidding me? Go. Seriously? Oh no. Oh my God. Oh. Too close for comfort, y'all. Oh no, oh my God, my God, my God. She also sounds so close. Say no, Moon Snake. Bam. Yes. he's little. Wow. Seriously? And then he's the one heading straight to the underground moon caverns. Since I got the kingdom points right there, I'm gonna go straight to the underground moon caverns. So I can connect those. In case there are more kingdom points in the underground moon caverns, which I haven't gotten quite yet. In which I believe. I saw like 15 of them? I don't know. Well, there's 50 in the total. There's 50 in total, I meant. Yep. So I have 12 kind of coins remaining. Are you kidding me? Seriously? My hammer grows. No! I can only be in I can only be extremely honest with you. I did not. That was unintentional though. Oh no, oh my god, my god. Yes. How many kingdom points do we actually have? Nine kingdom points. Even though we have like nine kingdom points until all kingdom points are actually until I have all the kingdom points in the lunar kingdom. I sound like six of power moons. I hear the nice part about all those about all six of those power moons I have until I've collected, there's no power moon. I don't have to worry about the underground moon caverns. Also, yeah. In the non sea, in the friendly me, not in the. In the and in the. And if you don't know about that, actually, apparently, me not having to be concerned about the underground moon caverns. I might actually feel like I have it easy in some way. No! Come on. In any case, then we actually have 44 of those kingdom coins. We actually have 44 out of 50 kingdom coins. We're so close about how many kingdom coins we actually have in this case, though. Nini, though, around 48, 49, 50. I think you need a charging chuck. Which nonsense, I'm pretty sure I'm right. Right, hey, we collected all the kingdom coins here in the Moon Kingdom. And about that, it definitely seems perfect when you've collected every single kingdom coin in the Moon Kingdom. Speaking of which, there's clearly no gravity inside the Moon Kingdom at all. In the outer parts, it is. Seriously? Ha 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 ha. Seriously? Oh no, my God, my God. Yes! Oh. 90 or more points. Oh, come on. Oh, man. I did run. I know. Oh my goodness, I was closer than like my thought. Oh. No, it's certainly not easy in the Moon Kingdom, but in the Sand Kingdom on the other hand. Even though the Snow Kingdom doesn't have as much traction. It's taking me multiple attempts, of course. Oh, come on, I'm so close. Yes. You know what? It's not. Oh, man. I may have pressed the wrong button at least, though. Points too short though. Oh, come on, way too short of the score. Sophie, I was off by 2 points. I thought I had it that time. If that was rigged, I may mess up in that one. I was off by just 1 point. Like really, it's like I was literally cheated on that round. Nope, not even close in that one. Oh, I was off by 3 points. How was that? Seriously? Well, if I just 1 point once again. I feel like, seriously though, what is this? Off by exactly 10 points. Mm. Wow, I was way off. I'm kind of close in that one, actually. Oh. Oh, come on, really? Oh, come on, I was off by 4. Oh my god. I barely got it. Oh. So now we have only 4 more moons until this kingdom is actually 100% complete. Whoa! No! Are you serious? Something wrong with that enemy right there, actually. Phew! Right, hey, swing on top of a swing though. Oh, hey, navigating giant swings. Now we have 2 more nappies though. And once we get those final 2, we should be good. aside from, you know, what about everything else? And actually being purchased. Angel of the Galaxy. Send them the galaxy. Oh. Now we're just gonna toss it all on there. Now this is though, I think you should keep yourselves tuned about what's next. Whew.